What can we expect from it?
You believe in God?
Certainly.
Believe in Death Row East. Believe in that. For real.
You my homeboy, say, right, I'm a ride with
but
you.
If you believe in God, believe in Death Row East. We plan to take the same strategy we use with Death Row West, which is mind over matter, taking all our weaknesses and making it into our strength.
Instead, it now adds an arbitration case for the cops on video, and now out of work, out of a lot of lost pay, and out of higher ranks.
Could have been a preacher, should have been a teacher, but I was too busy selling reefer under bleachers. Either way you put it, bro, I've always been a leader. 28 in the beaker, I'm spitting that ether. By my mama, I hit the block and pitch dope to feed my little mama. A nigga need them commas, a nigga need them dollars. My life is full of drama. We all didn't come up when we elected Obama. My plug telling me I need to hurry up and buy. I'm telling dude to chill, you tried to short me last time. Got an everlasting grind, how the fuck I make it this far? Life living as a real trap star. Nigga, cocaine in glass jars. Bro, you know I'm with it. I'm proficient in the kitchen with a quarter chicken. Some say I'm gifted, I just say I'm down to handle business. I add them digits, digit scales add to precision. I don't get it, I ask questions, but I get no answer. I did my own thing, moving that JoJo dancer. The king is dead, nigga, so long live the king. I tell a bitch, don't kiss my dick, kiss my pinky ring, Rio.
See, about 40 years ago, we would have been panelists. And the reason why I say that is because of the revolutionary mind state that we stay in. But, you know, somewhere down the line, our innocence was lost. Due to impoverished living, we resorted to selling and doing the drugs that the government themselves dropped upon us. They've been using us as stepping stones since slavery. They even try to ban and censor prolific tales such as this when all we trying to do is shine a light on these inner city ghettos. I wouldn't say that we brainwashed, but, I will say that we need direction and correction, and this is what I plan to bring, so follow me.
Mossy be for president, he ain't get the message, gotta chop a campaign, get elected. This shit been getting hectic, man, I guess it's fun to stress it. Been seeing so much jealousy and spreading like infection. I hardly trust a bitch nowadays, cause they talk and they squeal. See the lovers out the window when they cutting them deals. So what's real? Keep my mind sharp, ready for whatever. Get your holy water, nigga, this the devil. Another ghetto rebel having struggles with sobriety. Alcohol addicted, help me function in society. Why the fuck they lie to me? Mentally abused, confused. Maybe I should sell my soul to get this money and juice. I got a daughter, I'm feeling so afraid. I never wanted her to see her daddy in a cage. So fuck spitting knowledge when ain't nobody listening. I talk about this dope and tell a nigga how to pitch it. I'm standing in the kitchen while I'm begging for repentance. I graduated college just to start this water whipping. The souls of ghetto children are reflected through my risen. Impoverished living, the end result is drug dealing. Really, nigga.
Demanding the right to vote were attacked by the police and the Ku Klux Klan.